about the mosaic function.
So our goal in creating this function was to of course experiment with image processing on Python. But our main goal was to create a function that created a mosaic based on like a small image repeated over and over again that could be reused for different images. We wanted to do this without using the filters or the green screen, because as most of the other groups did, because we wanted to create something ourselves, like create something new. And these were the pictures we started off with. The one on the right is the one that we use as the final picture, and the butterfly on the left is the one that we're using as the individual tiles. And our final result was a little bit like this. If we zoomed in closer, you would see that.
And instead of using the filter, we decided to use the checkerboard pattern, which allows us to come up with a general function that can be applied on like every image that you want to create. It works because when you view it from far away, the color pattern stands out and form the shape, the shape that we want to create.
And more importantly, we could, since the same boxes are being colored every time, we could use the same image and recolor over and over again. So we don't, that saved us some work with the code. And since we could do this with multiple pictures, we decided to experiment a bit more. So this is a reverse inverse of the other one, where we created a butterfly image out of tiny Google logos. And the one on the left is a Cosmos logo made out of Cosmos logos, because you can use the same picture for both the tile and the panel. As a side project, we had some time left over, so we decided to mess around with green screen as well, because everyone else was doing it and it looked fun. And we didn't have as much time as we would want to like fine tune the green screen, which is why there are some. If you look closely, you'll notice there are chunks of our clothes missing or loose. But for the most part, I feel like we did a pretty good job, given how quickly we did this, because we were mostly focusing on the mosaic. As for the actual coder itself, it consisted mostly of two parts. The first was filtering the actual image by overlaying and creating the checkerboard pattern with the color that we wanted. And the next part was placing it onto a final picture. So we would essentially take the tile, filter it, place it, filter again, place it, and we'd keep going until we stitch together the final image. Some of the challenges we came across the way were mostly due to the size of the image. Since the final image, we decided not to scale down or up any of the images, so for the size of the image, we could only do it within a certain range, because otherwise it couldn't generate a picture that large. So that's why the picture, say, of the butterfly had to be really low quality for it to work. And moreover, we had most issues with trying to place the tile onto the final image, mostly with index out of error out of range. And since we weren't used to writing with an actual programming language, we had a lot of trouble with the syntax, mostly because of forgetting colons or just forgetting that one parenthesis that screws up the entire function. And we also had trouble cropping out the green screen because there were just so many things. Like, if you added this would stay. This part of your body would stay, but then you'd also include this part of the green screen, so you need to change the code a little bit to accommodate for that. So you have to keep on having to tweak it over and over.
So what we learned from this project, we learned more about image processing, in other words, to Photoshop using Python, and we had fun like using the green screen and like just do fun things with it. And we learned like when to use trial and error, like during this green screen processing, we were trying to like keep changing values around to crop the green part out, and then when to actually think the process through about like how to code and using logic. If we would have more time, we would create a program that allows for different shapes of tiles and make a photo mosaic out of it. We would like create images with higher quality and like program something like that would do a cleaner and faster run through code.